Hale Irwin, very much in the hunt, four shots off the pace. He is the all-time leading money winner on the Champions Tour circuit. Tom Kite, a landslide winner of the 1992 U.S. Open here at Pebble Beach. Just three shots off the pace, beginning final round action here at the first tee.